Good
afternoon, loud and proud crowd. Hopefully you guys are doing absolutely fantastic. Sorry for the rip in my jeans. It's a little bit drastic, and but you know what they say. You can't sell if you don't advertise. That was a bad joke. But anyways, guys, hopefully you guys are doing absolutely fantastic. I just want to make this video, hopefully I can keep it under like 8 minutes, about an update and kind of like the vision for the channel. And this whole coffee thing, like this one, it says, the Lord is faithful, 2 Thessalonians 3:3. So anyways, guys, just trying to enjoy this cup of coffee, and I just hope the scripture makes it a little bit better for me. Because what goes into you comes out of you, and that applies to spiritually, physically, mentally, emotionally, all that kind of stuff. And I just kind of want to clear some things up, and this is not to be boastful. This is not to sound like I'm bragging on anything. Not at all. This is just to clear up, to bring light to certain things that happened on the channel in the past 45 days. So like I said, with these giveaways, the whole goal is, A, to bless somebody by giving them a truck, something that like maybe they were never able to get something like this, and now they have a chance to actually drive one. It could really help them out with their own business and being able to haul trailers, tow stuff, or you know, whatever. Or maybe they want to sell it and you know, take some of that cash to get something a little bit different that they really like. So to bless people, give back. Second thing, content and excitement, hype. Big deal to me, and the giveaways do a lot of that. And then also, of course, being able to fund content. And what I say fund content, some people kind of get funny about this. So like, you say the giveaways are to help pay for stuff, what has actually gotten paid for? Okay, because I've had some people ask, well dude, nothing's happened in the last 45 days and there was a giveaway going on, you said that the giveaways are gonna help pay for stuff. Let me list all the nothingness that happened. $5,000 transmission build, $3,300 with a front end, joints, brakes, all kinds of stuff on Nastier to make sure that truck was perfect. Almost $4,000 for the paint and body work. Almost $3,000 for the work on the dually, which is a dual disc clutch, fifth gear upgrade. He tuned the engine. He did a bunch of extra little stuff. I bought my grandfather a truck and wheels and tires and some mud flaps and stuff like that for his truck. And that was, I think, over $6,000 worth of stuff I did for his truck and the truck itself. Taxes on all this stuff, keep that in mind. That's expensive. Bunch of stuff. That's kind of aside from the point. But my point is, stuff's happened, and even though there was almost $30,000 worth of stuff done, I know that you guys didn't see a lot. And that's also one I want to point out, because like when people say, well, we haven't seen anything happen, you haven't done anything to the trucks. I know what they're coming across, like how they're coming across. So I'm not like offended, like, oh, what do you mean I didn't do anything? I know why they're saying that, so I'm not mad or upset with anybody. What they're saying is, even though stuff got done, they didn't get to see it happen. In other words, we didn't get to see everything happen to the paint and bodywork on Nastier. We didn't get to see the transmission build, you know, every nut and bolt coming off and seal and going back together. We didn't get to see the dually get worked on. We didn't get to see the engine tuning happen on the dually. Like, they want to see stuff. That's why you guys are making those comps. You want to see what's happening. And to be fair, that's exactly what I want to happen too. So just to be clear, last month was kind of one of those things where a giveaway was in the works, like happening, like in progress. So to me, as much as I would have loved to have been an hour away here, 4 hours away here, an hour away here, filming all the trucks getting worked on at the same time, I can't be, you know, 3-4 places at the same time. Those trucks, I didn't even list all the stuff that's being done to Big Red, about another $6,000 there. But anyways, guys, it's just, stuff was getting done. It was just time crunch, man. Like, I had to make sure these trucks were done and perfect before somebody was gonna take something home. I'm like, I don't know which one's gonna get picked, but they all have to get flipping done, because I'm not having somebody take a truck that's like half butt finished. You know what I mean? Like, it's gotta be done. So that was my most important thing, was just getting stuff done. And it was really expensive, and it kind of is a bummer, because I would love to have filmed all of it, but I just couldn't in that month. But what we're gonna try to do differently, because I don't want that to continue to be the way it is, okay? Because I understand how important the content is to you guys, because even though we get 20,000 views on this video, and maybe 2,000 of those people are gonna enter the truck giveaway, there's still, you know, the other 18,000 people that just wanna watch videos. And I understand that, and that is totally cool, and I respect that, because some people, entering giveaways isn't really their thing, they just wanna watch videos. And that's cool, because I like making videos. I'm just trying to figure out a way to do it better so I can do bring the most value to you guys in terms of content, as well as value to you guys when it comes to giveaways and stuff that you guys can win and feel engaged and participate in. So you guys can have cool merch, and you guys can win cool trucks and stuff like that. But at the same time, watch cool content. You know what I mean? Like not just updates and stuff like that, because I want to do more. You know what I mean? I'm young. I'm 19. I'm trying to figure out my groove and what works, what doesn't work. I'm trying to, you know, save to get a house. And this past month, I got robbed of $10,000 that I'm not getting back, you know, from accounts and stuff. Like there's just so much going on that I'm still trying to figure out, and then also figure out what works for me and what doesn't work for me. So I know some people are like, they don't really like the giveaway stuff, and I don't think it's that they don't like the giveaways. I think it's that they wanna see more content of just truck build stuff. If the giveaways are gonna happen, they wanna see both and a lot of like hands-on, wrenching on stuff. They wanna see that kind of content along with giveaways, because it just adds more value to the people, to the channel, to the content. And I respect that, because that's what I wanna see too, and that's what I wanna see happen on the channel. So what my goal is, in the next couple weeks, after this next giveaway starts, we get back into the groove of things. What I wanna do, like with the two-wheel drive build, you know, with the new big red build when we get it back, with all this stuff, I wanna film it and I wanna be there, okay? I wanna bring the content back to like when we were building Nasty Red for 2 weeks straight. Every single day I was out here till like 2 a.m. wrenching on that truck. Now I've got a lot of other responsibilities now with the giveaways and dealing with attorneys and companies and phone calls and all that kind of stuff. It's kind of chaotic, but I want to bring that content, maybe not every day or every other day, but at least a few times a week. I want to be able to bring that kind of content back, you know, like working on the trucks, pulling the engines, get all that stuff documented, and being able to show content, let you guys be able to see it, you know, not just spend the money to get stuff done, but you guys actually be able to see the content and see it happen. But we are still going to continue to do the giveaways, because there are a lot of people who do love them. They do love to participate and have that chance at winning a truck. And like I said, you know, like out of the 20,000 views this video might get, there might be 2,000 people. So that'll actually participate in a giveaway, even for a truck like this. So don't be overwhelmed by like, oh, they're giveaways, I'm not gonna enter because it's gonna be 80,000 people. As much as that would be awesome, it's really not the case. I'm not running those kinds of giveaways right now, as cool as it would be. Just wanted to update you guys on kind of like my vision, what I'd like to see happen, and let you know that that is still my goal, is to bring value and bring content to the channel that's more working on the trucks and not just, you know, getting stuff done and then reviewing how we like it when it's already finished, but kind of film in between the lines, you know, some of the stuff that's happening, actually happening on the trucks when I have the ability to. And I want to try to, you know, gear towards builds that I can film more of, like on a one-on-one with like Owen working on the two-wheel drive first. And I want to be there working on that truck, so that we can document that stuff, get footage for you guys, do the reviews, and you guys know everything that happened to that truck, and you guys got to see the whole build all the way along the way. Keep things moving forward. And so far, we are doing absolutely awesome. We're cruising hundreds of subscribers a day, more views than we've ever gotten before. I mean, everything is going good on social media. Everything is growing and booming and doing great. More likes and comments than I've ever seen in the history of Loud and Proud, video to video to video. But I want to bring more content so we can not just do really good, but do exceptionally better all the way around when it comes to the content that I make and everything that goes with that. Thank you guys so much. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, smash that thumbs up. Leave your comments down below. Subscribe if you are new. Join the team. Join the family. And I will catch you guys in the next video. And also, October 25th, giveaway for this beast or the Big Red starts. I'll catch you in the next one.